guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about.
Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. It's AshleySharice here, and I know that the quality probably looks a little strange because I am filming on my phone, but that's because my camera just died because I just filmed Vlogmas day 21. So I'm about to I want to vlog, so I'm about to start cleaning up my room because y'all, my room is a mess. I'm gonna show you because I feel like you need to see, like, just to see that my room is a mess, you need to see. My room is probably not that bad. Like, y'all probably gonna see it and be like, girl, it's not that bad. But for me, it's bad because you know how, like, you leave one thing in your room, you're like, okay, I'll pick those clothes up later. And then it's like you order stuff from offline and then you just leave it sitting there. You don't open the package. And then it's like you buy stuff, then you leave the bags there. Like, y'all, let me show you. So this is how my room looks. This is, let's not talk about this. This is clean laundry that I'm about to put away. These are like some clean clothes, some dirty clothes. Please disregard. And then here, this bag needs to get hung back up. These need to go in my drawer. This is a part of a Christmas present. Ignore all the rest. And then I have to do something about this. Y'all know that I said I'm going to do something about that, but that's not a mess. That's how it normally is. And then my bed's not made up. I have like heck of stuff on my bed that is like random little stuff that needs to get put away. And then I'm not gonna show y'all over there, but I have packages over there that I need to put the stuff away. And then I bought stuff from Five Below yesterday. So I have these two bags here. This is my nephew's Christmas present because he loves like trucks and cars and stuff. So that's why that's there. So that's not a mess. But then I have other dirty clothes over here. Like, please, please. And then up here, leave my camera. That's fine. And then I just have a Christmas card here, some coins, and a thing from a case that I bought. Like, y'all, I need to get down to the cleaning. So I'm about to clean up. Start with my bed first, of course, because I feel like your bed is the one thing that can make your room look a little better. Like, if you clean up your bed, make it up, take everything off, you know, make it look nice, then your whole room can look a little bit better, even if your room is still a mess. So I'm about to clean up my bed first, and then, you know, I'll do everything else. I don't know if I'm going to set you guys up, because I don't really know if I want to do that. So if I do, you guys will obviously see, but if not, I will see you guys once I finish cleaning up my room. So y'all, I finished putting my laundry away and it's like, I think it's like about to be 1 o'clock, maybe like 12:57 or something. And y'all know I said that I go to work at 2 today instead of 4, so I have to hurry up and start getting dressed. I'm gonna take a shower, so I'm about to go do that, y'all. I don't like doing stuff like early. She texted me at like 10 something and like said, could I come at 1:45, and I said I can come at 2. So yes, so I'm going at 2. I'm about to start getting dressed. Well, I'm about to shower first, get dressed, and then I'll be out of here, and I'll probably show you guys my outfit once I get dressed. If it's anything to show, if it's not, then y'all will not see my outfit. But if it's something for you to see, then I will show you. But anyways, let me go. So good morning, you guys. It is the next day, as you can clearly see. I didn't come back to the vlog yesterday because I didn't do anything that was worth you guys seeing yesterday.
I refilmed Vlogmas yesterday. I filmed that Bible and verse interpretation video yesterday, so that went up yesterday, of course. But yeah, I'm about to get up and I'm about to go eat breakfast, which is gonna be my Reese's Puff cereal, and then I'm gonna get ready to go outside because I need to go to DSW to pick up some shoes that I bought for myself. And then I need to go to the dollar store. And yeah, I was gonna go to three places today, but I don't think that's gonna happen because they're not all in the same vicinity and I don't feel like doing all that driving. So we only go one to two places, y'all. So yeah, and it's not like I still have to go to work today. So it's not like I don't have to drive anywhere else today. I still do have somewhere else to drive and I don't feel like driving all those places. And I need to get gas also before I even start these errands. So, yeah, I love my nails still, you guys. I get them done January 9th, but they still look so cute. But anyways, I'm about to get up and I'll probably come back to you guys. I don't even know when.
Hey, you guys. So, I'm about to leave the house right now. I'm not even going to show y'all my outfit because I'm not wearing anything special. I'm going to show y'all. But I'm wearing my Black Power hoodie. I wear this so much. I love this hoodie. But I'm wearing this Black Power hoodie. I got on my Adidas pants. And I have on my white Crocs with the gray fur inside. And then I have on my Chanelle. So, yeah. I'm about to put some little earrings in. I'm about to put these little earrings in that I had got from my mom, but she gave back to me because she didn't want them. I'm gonna put them in and then I'm gonna come back to you guys and we're gonna leave. So here are the earrings, you guys. I put them in. I think they look really cute. So I'm gonna wear these. So yeah, these are my little earrings that I have, and we spiced up the outfit a little bit. So yeah, I'm about to leave the house now and I'll just like probably do little montage vlogs for you guys when I leave the house, because you know, you guys get a lot of me driving in the car this Vlogmas. You guys have got a lot of footage of me driving in the car. So I don't think you guys need more footage of me driving in the car. So I'll talk to you guys like in montages. So yeah.
So hey, you guys. It is much, much later. I'm sorry, I didn't give you guys any montage. I think you guys can probably hear the loud fan in the background. Please excuse that, but I didn't give you guys any montage because, y'all, it just was, okay? I just didn't give y'all a montage. I just didn't record, and that's just that. But I have more stuff to do tomorrow, so I will vlog tomorrow. I'm sorry. Y'all basically are just seeing me talk. I mean, the day before, yesterday, you guys saw me put my laundry away and clean up my room for the little clips that you saw because my camera was acting weird yesterday. I mean, not my camera, my phone. Recording was acting weird. And I'm sorry this whole vlog is, like, literally on my phone. But, like, it's just been right here with me. So, I just keep picking it up and recording from it. But, anyways, I will talk to you guys in the morning because I ain't doing nothing else but sitting here. And I'm probably about to go to sleep soon. But I was going to watch a movie on Amazon Prime because I found this movie called The Killer Among Us. Y'all probably like that type of movie and it's Christmas time. Yep, because I like Christmas movies, but most of them are romance movies, and if you know me, then you know that I do not like I'm not a romance movie fan. So not a huge fan of all these Christmas movies that are out that are like the romance movies. But I found the movie and it's called The Killer Among Us. I don't know why I'm sitting here trying to look for it. Like, it's not like you're about to watch it with me. But yeah, so I don't know if I'm gonna start it. I was thinking about starting it. And also found this other movie with Kevin Costner called, let me go to my thing. It's called Mr. Brooks. And basically he is a psychopath and he's like a family man, but like at night, well not, you know, how it'd be like Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde, like, he kills people, basically. That movie is crazy. I was just watching like the little preview they give you, but I don't know if I'm gonna watch that Mr. Brooks, but I'm definitely gonna watch The Killer Among Us. Yeah, but anyways, let me go, y'all. I'm making this clip hecka long for no reason. So I will just see you guys in the morning. Bye. So I just got back from picking up my shoes that I bought from DSW, and let me show you guys what they look like. I don't know, we're gonna try them on. She asked me if I wanted to try them on in the store, but I said no, because I don't have time to be doing all that. I didn't feel like all that. But this is what they look like. I'll show you guys what they look like on. I'm about to literally put it on right now and try it on. I'm sorry, y'all. I keep looking up and everything. So I tried them on. So this is what they look like. This is like the worst little pair of pants to have on to show you guys the shoes. But this is what they look like. I don't really know if they look cute or not because I can't really see them.
I want to just want to thank you guys so much for watching Vlogmas Day 23. I'm sorry this is going to be the end of the vlog because I'm not going to be doing anything else worth filming. Me and my sisters are about to watch Kirk Franklin's A Gospel Christmas, as you can see on the screen over here. And you want to see my nephew? Let me show TJ.
No.
Yes. Look, be on my move, my little screen, TJ. This is my nephew, TJ. But that's TJ, you guys. So anyways, I will see you guys tomorrow in Vlogmas Day 24. And can you guys believe it? We only have 2 days left in Vlogmas. Your girl been going strong this entire month. But anyways, I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye.
That's what Christmas is for.